today today we're going to play Phasmophobia. Yeah, cool. Some more cool. So Phasmophobia, I don't know how you say it, but I really do not care at all. Is this really
birthday,
cool
huh?
Game?
Well, I've already got some jobs ready for you. Don't worry, I'll be helping you out as much as I can from this side.
English radio. Speech settings. Listen off a distant touch. Oh, that's creepy, fam. That's creepy. I don't know. No. My ear hole.
Listen to me. The investigation. I've also written some notes on the whiteboard if you need them. There's been no reports of violence or sightings, but please remain careful.
Yeah, it's a non-violent gun. It's not violent, dummy. God damn it, it's not stupid. Right. 2, 3, 4, 5, 9, 8. Okay, what place is the game? I'm going to do like some proper ones after. I'm going to sit here for 5 minutes. I'm going to do this. I'm going to do it fairly fast. orb look like? I don't know, the color's right. Is an orb supposed to be here? This is supposed to be an orb. Hell no, bro. That's spooky. Hell no. Is this supposed to be an orb? What does the orb even look like, bro? Dining room? Have I only played sleep? I don't know what's going on. Too loud. I'll turn it on a little bit then. Like, that's good. Okay, so supposed to be a demon here. Well, probably, I guess. That's gonna break in time, dude. That's a big part. Yes, that is so much more. Okay, so there's no dead orbs, alright, cool then. Why turn that? That's creepy, I don't like that. Total activity, short story, 7. So nobody gives a crap, this is scaring me. I'm going to cry in fear, where? I play this in the iPad and scream a lot. Yeah, or just scream like, hell no! Or do I have to turn off this light? Don't say no. Imagine walking out of a house looking like that. Yeah, just looking like that. Imagine walking out of a house that's just pitch black. Creepy moments. Jesus Christ. I might poo-poo myself. Now let's take one more look. What was that? What was that? I saw something. Wait, let me look very closely then. In a second. I don't think so. Is there? Nah, it can't be. Is there? No more, right? Yeah. But I saw some of it. How do I get my journal out? How do I get my journal out? I'm just gonna press button. GT. Oh, no. Yeah, sure, got it, sure, alright, good. I found a blob, evidence one. Ghost orb. Now what? I've written it in the back of my book, eh? Yeah, if I don't know how to do this, I can probably speedrun this. Ghost Rider book. Ah! Hello! So... Spoopy! I have no legs. Doing here? Oh yeah, spirit book. Oh, is this it? I mean, this looks like a demon book, so that should be it, right? Yeah, demon book. Oh, no, I don't want it. What's this demon gonna write? Spoopy. Now I've got to wait for a spirit to write in the book. Right, cool. I'm going to turn around. But I did. That kind of spoopy though. When I get a headset, I probably will do a video on there. Hey, what was that? Right, fudge off, I'm trying to find ghosts, mate. Macaroni. If not, then I'm going to say that. Screw it, well, I'm just waiting to give me a second, but I've cringed. I'll get it out of here, I'm just going to wait. Spoopy, scary, skeletons, I get up here myself. I do not like this, and this video has gone on way too long. Well, I forgot to pick up the camera. Never trust an upside down chair. Never trust a demon that looks like that. The demon has like straight pitch black. What is that? Hell no! I've got to see my demon book. Is this a demon or a ghost? I still really do not care. Oh, this is a ghost, but I'm still calling it, like, this is a ghost, but I'm still calling it a demon. I'm still calling it a demon, I don't know what that is. If he's written some of this book, then hell nah, I'm a, well, then pace that, brother. So they've just detected that this one's demon is in a dining room. Have you written in the book? Oh, god damn it. Just gonna make it. I'll spit, but... A spirit box! What are we doing? Is the spirit box what I do? No, it can't be a thing that finds ghosts like that. Detects that goes like beep 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 beep. Spirit box, it looks like a this. If it looks like this, then it's like a beep box. Hello, demons? Keep it on. Demons? Hey, demons! Hello, demons. Guys, where are you? Oh! Where are you? Where are you? What was that? Where are you? Where are you? Where are you?
Oh, I'm going to go to this. Oh, yeah, I need to go to this. Oh,
Bob. Where are you? Where are you?
Yes, detectable, please.
Where are you? God damn it, this dumb demon. Go, so I don't care. Dumb here, you won't tell me where he is, how rude. By this point, the room should now be cold. If the ghost is freezing temperature, go. If the ghost is a freezing temperature, go to the room. The ghost is a freezing temperature. The sandwich ghost. By this point, the room should now be cold. If the ghost is a freezing temperature, go to the room and drop to freezing. If you can see your breath in this room, then write it in the last page of your journal. Okay then. That's not my journal, it's J. Freezing! Alright. Next page. Grab the UV torch. Oh, that's this. Yeah, if I'm doing this, I'm having the lights on. I'm not finding fingerprints in... Oh, I was going to say, if there's one in your nose, I was going to break that photo. Who knocks a cup of tea? Stop going! You're a daredevil. You're not even a daredevil, you're just a dummy. Do you have any hands? No, not. Okay, this part's making me... I'm trying to find a demon's hand or fingers. That's a hell of a... It's a demon slide written in the bookshed, no? If you spot a fingerprint, then write it down the last page of Jonas Dickinson. So yeah, give me a second, let me find this guy's hand. Yo mate, you got a hand or a finger? Do you? Demon. I'm turning every light switch I see, if it's not on, I'm turning it on. Oh crap. Oh yeah, screw that room. It never did it. No, hell no, thank you. No thank you, I'm not going into that room. Dude. God damn it, next page, I still have a thing. Oh! This is what the ghost finder is, an EMP. That's what it is. An EMP. I was gonna say, first hand is on the front door, on the outside of the front door, or on the inside of the front door handle, then the ghost is on there, remember, but there's a ghost on the loose. No, I'm getting chilled, even though I'm not like, turning around just to find a creepy house behind me, I'm still creeping myself. I want to find a demon though! No, that's creepy, son. Alright, terminal. Alright, there's a ghost orb in here. So, God damn it, it's freaking paint. It's freaking dummy's painting. Oh, God damn it, it's wandered off. Demon! You're not making too much noise, but I'm trying to find you. Jesus, back and rolling. Oh, demon. Hell no. See you later. This room's cursed. Never again. Oh, lads, freaking over here. He's in here. I saw the lights. I saw them lights. Where are you, buddy? Show yourself. I know it was you. You're at the lights, aren't you? Come on, Bob. Show yourself. Those lights were just flickering. God damn it. Really want the ghost. Yo, ghost, can you also knock off that creepy head off here, Adolf Hitler picture. Can you please knock that one off? What? That's what a ghost does. He's creepy. Yeah, this is creepy. I don't like this. No, I give up. I'm just going to write it anywhere. I can't. I'm too scared to go anywhere. Right. EMF. I know I need to find a ghost thing. Select the ghost that you have discovered. What do you mean, what ghost have I found? We don't know, have we? Okay, phantom then. Well, see you later. I am getting the hell out of here. Thank you for being friendly and you won't bully me. Sorry about the lights, you can turn them off yourself. Alright, I'm going to end this here. Please hope this video doesn't take too long to upload. Because if it does, then it probably won't upload. You guys will probably not see this. Go ahead and press these buttons. See ya later, spooky ghost. God damn it, I keep forgetting my camera. I did it.
Welcome back. There's some jobs ready for you.
Take a photo of the ghost. Ah, hell no. I end this here. Goodbye. Oh, I'm not. Ah!